Remember this defeat. Let it inspire our next victory.